First, you look at these teams, both great on the glass.
Here we go.
Well, they define their success and failure by what is the rebounding margin. It is huge tonight. This is going to be a tough physical battle.
Now, here is Holiday. Really played well against Orlando in his last outing. Here are the starters for Milwaukee. Longtime teammates Middleton and Giannis, the forwards. Allen is out there with Holiday, and it's Portis in at the center. And so the Milwaukee Bucks get the first points of the ballgame. KD finds Harden. Down to five on the shot clock. Over Holiday. Harden, no good. And so Holiday will bring it up for the Bucks. Bucks passing it around. Allen surveying the D. Here's Portis. Hits the difficult fadeaway jumper.
Poor design there defensively. They know he's a knockdown shooter from that spot.
That's not coming with the right mentality. The defender neither closes the space nor challenges the shot. That's frustrating as a coach, boy.
It's the Nets now, following the bucket by the Bucks. Aldridge with a screen on Giannis. Misses off the right iron. And it's the Bucks ball. Last time they met was in Milwaukee.
And the last time these two met, they were able to get a big win because of that bench production. Second unit might be a factor in this one as well.
Certainly something to keep an eye on. We'll see how the rotations go this time out. Every night it seems to be different.
Now, here is Harden following the shot by Drew Holiday. Here's Bembry. He had a 12-point outing in their last game against the Clippers. And no good that time. Great D that time from Middleton. Bucks have gone 2-3 here to start out the game. Takes it inside, and that one is stuffed right through.
And the urgency on Middleton's drive is terrific. The defense seems powerless to stop it. And last season, Middleton adding to his game, played more of a playmaking role. Great assist numbers for him. And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
I think defensively, that is not the way you want to start. Giving up high percentage looks, that doesn't typically end well.
Here's Allen. James Harden picking up that last basket. Allen kicks to Middleton. The pass to Holiday. Portis sets the pick for Holiday. Now here's Middleton. Defense right on him. That three off the mark. And for Middleton, he's not the primary ball holder, but Greg, he can fill in from time to time.
And capable of playing the point forward if needed. Just make smart, simple plays. Great option to initiate the offense to kind of give you a different look.
Outside Holiday. Here's Giannis. Softly drops in the floater.
This is as good as it gets for a first quarter in terms of shooting the basketball.
Mills looking it over. Harden against Holiday. The offensive rebound. Bucks leading by six. Takes a step back. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on DeAndre Bembry. That's his first foul.
I mean, I like the call. I thought the defense was just there a little late.
How about that mobile one block we just saw? Amazing defensive work.
And making a statement right away, letting them know they won't get any easy ones when he's around.
Here's Holiday. As you can see from his numbers, he's been a key component in their offense. He's averaging almost 18 points a game. With the drive.
Well, the reach of Kevin Durant is a big part of what allows him to be a defender at the highest level.
Harden kicks to Durant. Back to Harden. Aldridge sets up the pick now for Harden. The shot misses.
Let's give some credit to the defense for how they're guarding this guy right now, because they're refusing to let him get comfortable.
Pass to Middleton. Here's Antetokounmpo. Sinks that one from the post. Giannis has got his second bucket of the game to go.
What a terrific play by just a tremendous all-around player. This guy makes it look easy.
Aldridge with a screen on Middleton, driving to the basket. Bembry misses.
Great rim protection to prevent him from converting. Beautiful.
In the corner, Middleton with it. Takes it from 10. Rebound, Brooklyn. And here's Harden. Boy, was he something else against the Clippers. Pass to KD. The leaner. No good there. The Bucks go the other way with it. It's Allen with the drive. And he can't extend the lead to double digits.
And right from the start, Kevin, they've been pounding the glass. Most of those 50-50 balls also going their way.
Holiday against Harden. They need this one. And Chris Middleton pulls it down. Middleton's got his fifth rebound in this one.
Boy, a tough go for him in this quarter. You can see how desperately he wants to get things started. He just can't make a shot.
And good that time.
Defensively, they've got to pick up the intensity. Hard to win surrendering this high a field goal percentage.
And a new group in for the Nets. Griffin's checked in for Aldridge. Johnson comes in for Kevin Durant. Bruce Brown, he's checked in for DeAndre Bembry. And it's Carter in for James Harden. Big group substitution here for Milwaukee. Wara checked in. Pat Connaughton comes in for Chris Middleton. Dante DiVincenzo, he's checked in for Allen. And George Hills subbed in for Drew Holiday. Nets trail by 10. Mills finds Griffin. Back to Mills. Trying to end the drought. Shot's good. Griffin making the play.
What a find by Griffin. He's a lot more skilled as a passer than he gets credit for. And as far as power forwards go, he has terrific vision.
Passes it to Nwora. And here is Antetokounmpo. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. It's going to be on Blake Griffin. And Greg, Giannis is such a handful on the offensive end. You know, teams have no choice but to foul him.
And it is hard because Giannis knows how to create contact. And refs have started to give him the benefit of the doubt. He'll be getting double-digit free throw attempts for a long time.
And the first one at the line is good. Just sort of looking at the standings here, Greg, midseason. Do you think the conference system still holds any relevance?
Listen, I think for travel distance, it makes sense to continue to have divisions and conferences. But in the perfect world, I think we'd love to see, hey, let's just seed them 1 through 16 and determine who's truly the best.
Both free throws good from Antetokounmpo.
In 2020, a special year for Giannis, winning MVP and Defensive Player of the Year, then signing a Supermax extension worth over $200 million.
Connects from three-point range.
And they don't want to get in a habit of giving him open looks from three. First quarter still, but not who you want to leave open.
It's stolen by Johnson. And now the fast break. Griffin with the ball. Brown feeling out a bit. Carter, the pass to Brown. Carter sets the pick for Brown. Five on the clock. Another shot, and that's 2 points on the layup. And now just a four-point Bucks lead.
Boy, the work ethic on the offensive glass just refuses to give up on that possession.
Milwaukee, no good that time either.
Well, they are daring him to miss, and he obliges.
Mills passes to Griffin. Back to Mills. The three. That drops. And it comes off an assist from Griffin. Griffin's got three assists in the game. Hill kicks to Antetokounmpo. Here's Connaughton. He's covered by Brown. In the corner, it's DiVincenzo. To the wing right side. Here's Norrell. Here's Giannis. And no good in the last second attempt this time. A good close contest so far as we finish the first quarter. Bucks lead by one. 2K Sports back in a moment here in Brooklyn. And a hard-charging attacking style for Giannis. He knows he'll absorb some contact along the way.
There's going to be a lot of teams that are going to come out and try to be physical with me, try to hit me, knock down to the floor. But I just got to keep my composure. I think I have great teammates that always talk to me and tell me, Giannis, stay focused, stay in the game. You know, I know that I'm going to get a lot of contact, and I'm just ready for it.
And such a fierce competitor. But Giannis knows he can't afford to get into altercations with opponents.
No, too important to his team. Sometimes toughness is about keeping your composure even after the tough hits.
And close game underway so far. We'll see if either of these teams can jump out in the second quarter. And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for Brooklyn.
Guys, they are dialed in from beyond right now. They didn't waste any time getting into a groove in this game.
I think the other thing they've had going for them is their passing. Plenty of their baskets have come off assists.
On the court for the Bucks, at the guard positions, Holiday and DiVincenzo. Chris Middleton is out there with Portis, and it's Connaughton in at the three. And here's Holiday, who will bring it up for the Milwaukee Bucks. They trail by one. It's Portis atop the key. Portis sets the pick for DiVincenzo. He's now 1-for-2 with that bucket. And we play just over a minute of basketball here in the second quarter. Now here's Harden. He's someone who's a factor on any given night, averaging more than 22 points a game. A nice shot by KD. KD's got the lead back up to one now for the Nets.
Well, Kevin Durant has an ability to put the ball on the deck and finish off the drive. Prime example there.
Looking at Milwaukee, they took the win in their last game against Orlando.
Yeah, their long-range artillery hit the mark more often than not. A great equalizer when you're on the road.
It's always a good thing when the defense is scrambling. Whenever there was open space on the perimeter, their shooters were able to locate it.
And the pass to Griffin. Here he goes. Good for the basket. Starting off 1-for-1 with that shot.
And how about Griffin continuing to own the paint? A fantastic power forward with good touch from there.
And keeping us updated from the sideline, let's swing it over to David Aldrin.
Thank you, Kevin. Jrue Holiday has been a welcome addition to this Bucks team. Chris Middleton said he just knows how to play the game on and off the ball. How to move without it, how to set guys up. He makes the game easier for everybody. And he's made them a lot better. Guys?
That's how you make us, David. Thank you. With stories like that. That kid, that Jrue Holiday, he is a quality kid. Wonderful character, terrific play. And Brooklyn making a change here. Bembry's checked in. Rodney Hood's checked in for the Bucks. Carter against DiVincenzo. Here's Harden. And the shot no good, a bit short.
Well, if the defense gives him that shot next time, they could get burned. I think he's just a little bit out of rhythm.
And Portis throws it down.
I really admire the presence of mind from Rodney Hood. He's terrific at realizing when one of his teammates is wide open.
Last outing for the Nets. They won that game against Los Angeles.
Yeah, facing that hostile crowd, they just found a way to kind of tune out the noise and focus on the game.
Well, the best way to silence the crowd is with your offensive game. Those fans got quiet in a hurry when the buckets started raining down.
Bucks trail by 4. Pass to DiVincenzo. Nice ball movement by Milwaukee. Holiday sets the pick for DiVincenzo. Milwaukee needs to get off a shot here. And Jrue Holiday with the 3. Holiday's got his second bucket of the night.
And guys getting into a nice groove here, starting to feel it.
And this is partly what the game has become, right? A matter of dueling 3-point opportunities.
And here's Harden following the 3 from Jrue Holiday. Now Harden. And Carter has it in the corner. Millsap a screen on DiVincenzo. Carter, and it's out of bounds. They say it was last touched by Carter. Taking a look here at some of the numbers for Kevin Durant. Bucks have gone 3 of their first 5 shots to drop here in the second quarter. Holiday finds DiVincenzo. Pass to Middleton. Fades away. And there are the Bucks with another bucket.
Nice. A mid-range jumper by Middleton. I didn't know guys were allowed to take that shot anymore.
Passes it to Durant. Millsap trying to get open. And it's Durant, that time on the assist by Harden. KD's got a couple of 3-pointers in the second for the Nets. The Bucks have gone 4 of 6 from the field here in the second.
I find it really interesting to talk to KD about his origins. Says every memory he had growing up involved basketball. Skip prom and stuff like that. He was just focused on the game.
Al Carter following the 3-point attempt by Rodney Hood. The pass to Harden. It's tipped. DiVincenzo against Harden. DiVincenzo passes to Holiday. He kicks it to Middleton. Fader on the way. And it's Durant with the rebound. And Durant grew up in a tough environment. We all know that. Basketball, Greg, was the only way out.
As it has been for so many NBA players, you feel bad for guys with great talent who get derailed along the way. It takes so much hard work and discipline and luck just to have a chance at making it.
Now here's Middleton. Harden missing his last shot. And Middleton kicks to DiVincenzo. Driving in, pass to Portis. Fade away. Paul Millsap with the rebound.
You know, the right thing there to try to fade away with the D all over him, but that is a difficult shot to sink.
And stolen by DiVincenzo. .153 left now here in the second. Here's Middleton. Solid shot from the distance of about 14 feet. Middleton's got it all tied up now for the Bucks.
Boy, nice shot. He didn't need the fadeaway to create separation, though. He was wide open.
Some changes for Brooklyn. Marcus Aldridge has checked in for Millsap. Johnson comes in for Kevin Durant. And it's Mills in for Javon Carter. And so it's Harden bringing it up for Brooklyn. Harden sets the pick for Johnson. To the left side wing. Here's Bembry. Covered by Hood. Aldridge wide open. He fires. Makes no mistake on the open jump shot. Aldridge has got his first basket of the night. For Milwaukee, they've gotten exactly half their shots to go down here in the second. 5 of 10. Allen outside. Out to the right wing. Antetokounmpo inside. Aldridge is covering. And Antetokounmpo gets it to go.
And I really marvel at the touch of Antetokounmpo for his size and physique. That's incredible.
Now here's Mills. He's got 9. Here's Harden. Excellent D there from Hill. For Milwaukee, they've gone 6 of 11 from the floor. Over 50% shooting here in the second quarter. Giannis a screen on Harden. Hill drives in to the paint. Here's Antetokounmpo. And they get it back. Lock at 6. Hill passes to Antetokounmpo for 3. No good on that one. The Nets go the other way with it. Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Here's Harden. Rebounded by the Bucks.
And he has definitely been struggling in this quarter.
And you know what? They keep calling his number, and they're simply trying to get him out of this funk.
Antetokounmpo can't get that one to fall. And so it's Kevin Durant making headlines and highlights for the Brooklyn Nets. He got into double digits for the quarter with 10 points total. We'll return shortly.
Welcome, one and all. Before we hear Kenny and Shaq's insights on that first half, let's look ahead and check out the upcoming schedule.
And for that game against the 76ers, this is one they'll be favored in, but they can't let their guard down. The talent disparity isn't that much. Worst thing you could do is play down to your competition.
And now we turn our attention back to the first half. What a performance by Kevin Durant.
In the first half, he's been solid on the offensive end, making good shot selections, letting the game come to him, not forcing things.
That is more than enough of us. Let's send you back to the game, Kevin Harlan and crew, with the second half.
And as we get into this third quarter, as we've seen so far, neither team able to create much separation on the scoreboard yet. We've seen Kevin Durant really having a great game.
Man, he's been running wild on them through that first half. Absolute dynamite on offense.
Boy, he has been shouldering the load. Aggressive, skilled, talented, and thus far, unstoppable.
And in that first half, we saw a pretty tight battle. We'll soon find out what sort of adjustments were discussed during the half. Mills out there with Harden. And there's LaMarcus Aldridge. And it's Durant. And it's Bembry in at the three, the small forward. So that's the next five.
And arguably no one in the NBA draws more attention than Harden. Part of why that he creates so many opportunities for others.
Screen by Antetokounmpo. There's the lob, Antetokounmpo. And out of bounds as Brooklyn gains possession. After a whistle, we often see players demanding their coach challenge the call. Greg, were there plays you wish you could have challenged in your career?
Oh, my goodness, absolutely. But the game was just so different back then, and we had other ways of resolving issues and letting the refs know when we maybe didn't appreciate a call.
Well, this, of course, is one of Kevin Durant's strengths. Such an accomplished shooter, scorer from any spot on the floor.
Pass to Middleton. Mills with the rebound. Nets leading by five. Down low. Goes back up. And blocked. That one goes careening off the glass. And it's Aldridge missing. And the Bucks, they're shooting a mediocre 41% in this one. Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, with the addition of Jrue Holiday, this Bucks team has gotten even better. Giannis Antetokounmpo said, "We've got a lot of talent and great players. I really believe in this group. As long as we stay healthy, we'll find a way to compete every night and give ourselves a chance." Guys?
David, they're stacked, that's for sure. Thanks.
And guys, if you let Aldridge get inside with the ball, you've already lost. I mean, he's too big, too strong, too skilled.
Now here is Holiday. 5 points in the game. Now here's Middleton. He's covered closely and stolen by Aldridge. Passes to Harden. And we're just around 2 minutes into the final half of play now. Aldridge with a screen on Portis. Bembry the pass to Aldridge. And the layup is good. Aldridge has got the lead up to nine now for the Nets.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
Giannis kicks to Middleton. Good, and the assist goes to Giannis. 10 points for Chris Middleton.
And this is Middleton's game. He's thinking of shooting it even before the pass hits his hands.
There's the pass to KD. The dish to Harden. Shot clock at six. This one for three. It's hauled in by Giannis. Giannis has got rebound number five here tonight. Back to Allen. Holiday looking over the floor. Pass to Middleton. Good on the shot. Middleton's got 12.
This guy is a silky smooth operator on offense. Middleton can score effectively on all three levels.
Now here is Aldridge. He has six. Here's Harden. Aldridge trying to break free, and that one goes long.
I'll tell you, his shot is just lost right now. There's just no consistency. Amazing that they're still up in this basketball game.
And that move has become second nature for Giannis. Once he establishes position, game over.
Harden the pass to Durant. Harden with a screen on Antetokounmpo. Durant kicks to Mills. Trains the three-pointer. 12 points for him.
And so many teams now look to establish the perimeter to set up everything else.
No doubt it's a growing trend, Greg, and he is highly accurate tonight.
And Kevin Durant signing an extension this past offseason, locked in with the Nets for the next 4 years. Seems like there's a very good chance Durant could end his career in Brooklyn.
Durant dishes to Aldridge, and it's in there. And now it's an 8-point Nets lead.
Boy, in pick-and-roll situations, Kevin Durant has every pass. The lob, the pocket pass, so pretty.
And Milwaukee calls their first timeout of the game.
And sometimes from the outside, not always clear what led a coach to call for a timeout.
And as you know, it's what comes after that gives you some sense of what has changed.
Changes for Brooklyn. Griffin's check in for Aldridge. Johnson comes in for Kevin Durant. And it's Brown in for Bembry. Big group substitution here for Milwaukee. Wara checked in. Pat Connaughton comes in for Chris Middleton. Dante DiVincenzo. He's checked in for Allen. And George Hills subbed in for Drew Holiday. On the wing, Giannis. The Bucks working the ball around. Into the lane. The shot will not fall. Johnson with some nice D. Up top, Mills. Here's Griffin. Brown outside. Griffin sets the screen for Brown. Six to shoot. The rejection by Antetokounmpo.
And if Giannis is anywhere close to you, don't shoot him. His length covers a ton of ground, and boy, is he fast.
Now here's DiVincenzo. And again, the Bucks miss. In the corner, Harden. And the rejection by Antetokounmpo. Pass to DiVincenzo. Here's Connaughton. Pass to Hill. Here's Antetokounmpo. The shot, no good. And Brooklyn will now go the other way with it. Brown the pass to Mills. Harden with it. The tray. Rebound, Milwaukee. Antetokounmpo's got 7 rebounds in the game. There's the lob, and Antetokounmpo takes the alley-oop pass and dunks it down.
And one of the most athletic players in the league. Giannis makes those alley-oop jams look easy.
And Harden with the stuff.
And there is no better way to add to the lead.
Isn't that true, G.A., especially when the slam is coming from the point guard?
That's got to be a little bit deflating to the defense, guys. Getting kicked when you're down. My goodness.
Antetokounmpo. And Giannis throws it down.
And the long strides of Antetokounmpo. Once he gets downhill, there's almost no stopping.
Brown outside. On the wing, Harden.
Ready.
Johnson with a screen on Hill. Fires the three. That shot by Griffin, no good. Bucks trail by 6 to the middle. Here's Giannis. Gets the bucket and the foul. It's going to be on Blake Griffin.
Just simply overpowers the defense. Giannis flexing the muscles he's added to that near 7-foot frame.
And guys, what do you think about the offensive approach so far that we've seen for Brooklyn?
Fantastic passing. We saw it in the first half, and it's carried over here in the second.
Now, something else we've seen them doing tonight is getting the long ball to drop. Big points coming from three-point range right now.
Nets leading by 3. Mills with it. 12 points for him. Rebounded by the Bucks. Antetokounmpo's got his 8th rebound here tonight. From 11 feet away, and it's James Harden with the rebound. Harden's got his 5th rebound in this one. Griffin a screen on Hill. Harden with it. Now guarded by Antetokounmpo. And again, it's the Nets missing. Bucks trail by 3. We've got 28 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. Here's Connaughton, covered by Mills. Shot clock at 5. Connaughton passes to Mora. Over Johnson. Mora can't get it to go. Now the pass to Harden. From deep three-point range, and the last-second attempt doesn't fall. And we just finished the third quarter, and we've got a tight ball game here. Brooklyn ahead, up 3. We're going to step aside for just a second, but join us right back here for the start of the fourth quarter next. And a moment now as we take a look at our State Farm assists of the game.
Just true artistry right there. I mean, great decision on where to go with the ball, and how about the perfect delivery?
We call that putting it right in the pocket, and he knew what to do with it once it was there.
Well, what a terrific game it's been so far, with this fourth quarter sure to bring more pressure-packed basketball. Setting the floor for the Bucks. We've got Chris Middleton, Holiday out there with Allen, and it's Portis in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Now, here's Portis. Shoots over Griffin. That is good. And the Nets' lead is cut down to just 1 on the basket from Portis.
And that was the right call. When you need a basket, go to the guys you trust the most.
Well, you've got to earn trust and equity by making shots. Nice delivery there.
KD on the wing. Defended by Middleton. Count the basket. 15 points for KD.
Kevin Durant knows exactly where his scoring opportunities come from, and he is capitalizing right now.
Bucks trail by 3. Middleton looking it over to the inside. Nice shot by Portis.
And you want him taking big shots for you in big moments. That one was as easy as it gets.
Boy, when it's this close, you try not to give up these kinds of buckets. Boy, you got to do better defensively.
Harden finds Griffin. A little over a minute of the fourth quarter gone right now. Picked by Griffin. Outside for Durant. Off target from outside.
Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off.
Brooklyn's gone 7-15 from three-point range tonight. They're not afraid of that shot. Pass to Griffin. KD against Holiday. And Durant gets it to go. The assist by Griffin. Griffin's got his fourth assist in this one. Bucks trail by three. Holiday, the pass to Middleton. Here's Connaughton to tie it up. The rebound by Harden.
And you know they wanted that one to go down.
Let's prove it time. Fourth quarter. Don't get it done now. No more chances.
Here's Bembry. Pass to Griffin. Harden sets the pick for Griffin. Over Middleton. Griffin's shot is off.
That's a surprise. I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is not right up on it.
Now here is Holiday. Defense is right there. Back to Middleton. Beyond the arc. It's good. The assist that time from Holiday. Middleton's got the game tied up here for the Bucks.
And this is what Middleton does, hit trays. He's one of the best in the league at helping his team space the floor.
KD's shot is off. And so Allen will bring it up for the Milwaukee Bucks. Connaughton passes to Holiday. Outside Portis. Here's Connaughton, guarded by Harden. And it's Connaughton missing. The Nets have gone 2-for-5 on field goal attempts in the fourth quarter. 7-foot shot. It's blocked. Middleton outside. Shoots a fader. The rebound by the Nets.
Boy, against so little defensive pressure, you have to convert that.
Passes it to Mills. Now, here is Harden. And again, no good by Brooklyn. To take the lead. And he gets the basket. Officials blowing the whistle, so a chance at the line for one more.
Muscly through contact. Holiday has the strength and body control to do it.
And we'll get a look at how the Hustlestat game has been going for the Bucks.
Their defense has been outstanding, closing out on shots and blocking a few as well.
They've gotten out on the break over and over tonight as well. A lot of baskets coming in transition.
And Holiday just does so much on the floor, but for me, defense is his number one attribute. He's arguably the best perimeter defender in the league.
And on our sideline, our reporter, David Aldridge.
And during that last break, guys, I got a chance to hear Steve Nash talking to his team. This game is obviously close, could go either way, and he wanted to make sure that his guys were all on the same page and were all staying with the game plan in order to close this one out. Kevin?
Thanks, David. Now, here's Mills, defended by Allen. Mills passes to Harden. Looking to get back on track here. Here's Aldridge. That one is good. He's only missed one shot of his six taken on the floor.
Oh, dominant move by Aldridge on the glass. Just manhandling the defender and then finishes strong.
Holiday inside the line and right on target. Good. That's 10 points for Drew Holiday.
And when they've gone to him, he has come through big time. You got to keep getting him touches.
Bembry the pass to Harden. Drives to the hoop. And Harden with the stuff.
Crafty off the dribble. And the moment Harden gets an angle on you with his strength, it's over. Giannis Antetokounmpo is checked in for Pat Connaughton. And Milwaukee has possession. They've given up just 8 points in the fourth quarter. Middleton the pass to Antetokounmpo. From deep, it's good. That's 8 baskets for him now. 8 for 15 shooting. The correct decision by Middleton, moving to his wide open teammate, Chris, a terrific passer off the wing. And that assist got him a little nod from his teammate after that.
For Milwaukee, they've gotten into a pretty good groove, going 6 of 10 here in the final quarter. Outside Holiday. The feed to Middleton. And there's the call by the official. They'll count the basket here following the goaltending call.
Just barely too late and catches it on the way down. He's already in the air there, committed. So can't fault him for going for the block.
And that was a great replay we just saw of our Mobile One block.
And that is a huge block. Given how close this game is, a stop like that was right on point.
Durant kicks to Mills. I see him. It's rebounded by Portis. Portis has got 6 rebounds in the game. Here's Giannis. Yes, and it's Holiday with the assist that time. Holiday's got 3 assists in the game. And here is Durant. Over Giannis. And the rejection by Adetokounmpo. Over in the corner, Portis. There's the drive. Yep, that one goes. And the Bucks lead by 8.
Have to love the ball distribution. Keep everyone involved.
1:50 left in the fourth quarter. Durant deciding where to go with it. There's the pass to Bembry. Just 5 on the clock. Here he goes, and it's blocked. And they turn over the 24-second buzzer, signaling the shot clock violation. Here's Middleton. 1:21 left in the fourth quarter. It doesn't go for him. So Brooklyn will take it the other way. Pass to KD. Driving inside. Great D that time for Middleton. And Joe Allen will bring it up for Milwaukee. 8-point game. Inside. Antetokounmpo. And Antetokounmpo shims it in.
And it looks like just playing the last bit of this one out in what should be a nice win here for the Bucks.
This was a physical game.
Yeah, I mean, they were aware of the rotations defensively and were able to attack the rim.
And so this is going to end up as victory number 24 on the year.
The one player that really stands out, of course, in this one, it was a dazzling game for Giannis Antetokounmpo.
What a relentless scoring night for this guy. In attack mode all evening.
Let's present our New Balance Player of the Game, Giannis Antetokounmpo.
And guys, it's been a rugged brand of defense he's played. I don't know why they keep taking the ball at him. It seems like every time they have, he's come up with the rejection. And with every block, he's only gotten more and more fired up.
And as the star of this team, he knows he's going to be the object of the crowd's anger. Seconds left to play in the final quarter. It's stolen by Antetokounmpo. Fast break, Milwaukee. Holiday is running. It's rebounded by Aldridge. The Nets on offense, trailing by 10. Mills, that's a 2-pointer. Not wasting any time and taking the shot and knocking it down.
Now, that's some fancy ball handling right there. Since when does he take guys off the dribble?
Pass to Holiday. Portis is a screen on Harden. Bounce pass, Holiday. Kicks it out to Allen. Good, and the assist goes to Giannis. Allen's got the lead up to 11 now for the Bucks.
spirited performance. You love to get this kind of win, especially on the road.
You've got to be able to block out all distractions in enemy territory. This team did a tremendous job staying focused on the task at hand.
Antetokounmpo looking it over. And so the Bucks take the win. A solid win on the road for them. This building was dead silent by the time GA this one wound down.
And that's what you want to do. Take the crowd out of it by crunch time. Don't give them any chance to lift their team up at the finish.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. So long and good night, everyone.